Hi everyone, it's Brenda, and I wanted to share with you one of the projects I have just finished. And this is made with tulle, and I get these in 25 yards. You can pick them up at Walmart or whatever crafty store you have. And I just cut them down to size, probably about, you know, maybe thirds. And I crochet up, that's probably the best it's going to get. I crochet up these little dish scrubbies. Can you hear that? That's awesome. These work great instead of steel wool. And I have two of these made in black. Let's see if I can get them side by side here. There you go. So you get to see the definition. And I love using these. They don't wear out like the scotch sponges and stuff like that. And don't get me wrong, I love Scotch brand. And I use them. But these are so much better than Brillo too. Way better umbrella, but I really love these. And if you're interested in the pattern, just let me know, and I'll put it on my list to do to write the pattern up, and it will be a free pattern because it is pretty simple. And I just wanted to share it with you guys today. And these make great gifts too. But like I said, thanks for joining me today, guys. I hope to see you all in the next one, and take care. Bye bye.